How's it going, News Designer? Welcome back to another Unlocking Fun in Dynasty Warriors 2. Playing as the Alexander.
Let's see what you can do.
Mushu mode with Cao Cao's army. We're in the Battle of Chibi now. It's winter. I didn't even know that. Hard to start fires in winter time. Hard to see. We're on the other side of the map this time. With Xiao Jin, we were up front on the right, stage right. So let's go ahead and see. We got two major warriors because they keep dying. I would have more if they didn't die. Let's see if the enemies are facing ours. So we got Sun Quan, Xiao Yu, Tashi Suzo. Yeah, I'm not going to need him. I might need Lu Meng. He's got three people under him. Yan Ning and fighting first. King Kong's up there, Quan Gai fight next. Han Deng's up there, Xiao Tei's next there. Alright, so I got quite the little army I gotta face. Let's go ahead and fight. I've actually done this battle before with Biao Qian. Same conditions and everything. Probably gonna be just as fun now as it was back then. Came with a computer, looking up again. Typically I have the camera pointing the other way on my phone, tilted the other way. The Dynasty Warrior, like, two of the games. Yeah, I mean, sure, I'll play a while. Let's go, let's play. Out of here. What's up, bodyguards? I already figured out this area pretty much. Thanks for going. Alright, circle. You won. I was during the battle. Our attack. Ow, he's not me. How did he shoot? There's a giant building here. I got arrows too, buddy. Watch yourself. A little bit of help. Ow. That's got me. Ow. I'm trying to knock out all these guys. So many of them. They're all gonna start swinging at me. There's an archer that shot me. Shot me close to his hand over the building. That's armor piercing arrows right there. That's good. God, he has an idea. Yes, he really does like fire. Aha! Wow. Now he starts battle to drop. Stop the fate somewhere. Ow. Oh, full guy. Alright, you know what? Let me open up these boxes. Just to give me something to do. Okay, look. Nope. No hard combo on me. Getting a combo of a lifetime, buddy. Oh no, don't stop juggling! Yeah! One. From full health. Make sure called this rocket. That's what the rocket did. And Joker starts down. Here we have help him. That happened. There's more boxes here. There's a lot of boxes on these ships. I think my bodyguards might survive this battle. I might be able to get more for the next battle. I have all the arrows I can get, basically. What's up, phone guy? You came to me, I was gonna help you. You're rushing. You're attacking. You're rushing for a... Bodyguards are nice. Nope, I didn't hit you. Protecting my bodyguards. I'm protecting my bodyguards more than that. Struggled to death. Good double combo. Boom. First one. Now I have more arrows. More than I can do. Where are our allies? I don't know this area for them. Now that this tower is finally reinforced, my guys are getting shot up. Where are these archers? Holy crap, all these ships are pretty much busy. Go, bodyguards. This way. Starting to battle with him. It's backing up the other way. So I'm kind of going down. That's probably by the way. Ah! Alright, double attack, this is the new one, that's high. Bye. So much health. I need to take the health from my body. Raiders of Lu. Okay, rather be nice hit. Definitely could be fun. Fight these guys. Sector's a good enemy. Over here. Yeah, leave the end. Fighting. Yep, I'm good. Can't. Over here, not good. That's hard. Just hold on. Picking up that time. What's up? Drop it in. Won't live to regret. That's a good one. That's poetic. Also scared. Prepare yourself. Interesting. Came all the way over here, huh? He's far away from his post. Body guard. tell you. Why? Why did heaven send him? I'm a woman. We're just talking about someone else. What is this? Oh, damn, buddy. Don't bring that up. Stop shooting. Stop getting body. What did I say about shooting the other day? There he is, High Lord of Woo. You'll be sorry you opposed the Soon family. Yeah. Sorry I didn't oppose them sooner. Notice, but I'm knocked out. I can't use neutral. Okay, well, I can see the whole thing. Going down. Now. There we go. Kick to the head, and now he's dead. The sun has set. Father, I killed you. I'm sorry. Chaos forces triumphant, Diao Chan, for the win. I think she killed every single officer. Go ahead and check it out. First got me. Take another one. Then quickly made do with Quan Gai. And then Zhao Tai pops up. Yan Wei is about to die. We got the bad captains. Head up and take care of Cheng Pu. Then I could get it. Yep. Han Deng, no one will tell you. Then Han Deng easily, and then Tati C comes and joins Jin and Jin King. She got Jin King first. I took out every single officer. Pat on my back. Alright. Got a lot of points. Minus 700 for the special. Is the special keep your bodyguards alive? Because I haven't been doing that. So I'm thinking maybe that's it. Hey, I got 6 bodyguards now, finally. They said you kept them alive long enough, we'll give you a couple extra. Nice. 376 kills. Yan Wei is up on the top 10, he only got 4 kills and he died early. Dang. Tachi C because he got a lot of points because he killed my bodyguard. And Yan Wei. Didn't kill much else though. Well, thank you guys very much for watching. See you guys next time. Peace. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down.